That could mean the whole ER. We need to shut down the ER. Nobody comes in or out.